Just think about it, King. One of these men will most certainly leave here with severe burns before this night is over. And if you can wear down your opponent's torso, you've taken away their core strength. The momentum is all with that man right now. Really wearing the opponent down. Tremendous height on the backdrop. Taking a moment here to dish out a verbal beat. Oh, those flames are just falling, just begging to be fed human flesh. And again, look out. What a landing. The flames have gone up past the ring rope. Who will be dragged into the fire first? Oh!
Boy, I'm telling you, I am pumped up tonight. I'm telling you right now, I love the excitement of the WWE. Oh, that's a serious shot there.
What impact! What power! Choke slam! Oh, those flames are just calling, just begging to be fed human flesh. Oh, they're fighting right over those hellacious flames. What a disgusting choke! Just a crippling maneuver!
Oh, good God! Watch the flames!
The flames have gone up past the ring rope! Who will be dragged into the fire first? Tremendous move by King. No, no, no! Good Lord, you're going to be set on fire! This one's going to come down to sheer guts at this point. Oh! Oh, they're fighting right over those hellacious flames! Oh, good God! They fought out of it. Oh, those flames are just falling, just begging to be fed human flesh. You watch the action, the destruction.
Oh, good God, watch the flames.
number six. Why no wrestler on God's green earth should ever, and I mean never, think about dating an underaged rat. Starring Chasen Rance.
Yeah, it's Chasen Rance, you fucking cunt. How dare you fucking write my shit in a diary that was supposed to be between us and our hearts and our souls. You weren't supposed to write this down. You weren't supposed to say anything. What the fuck is wrong with you? Do you have a fucking problem? No, no, no. Don't cry. This is on you, bitch. This is on you. I'm Chasen Rance, Florida's greatest independent wrestler. Now you got me all in this fucking hot water because of your shit. Cry all you fucking want. Now I'm on all this fucking trouble thanks to you, you fucking bitch. You fucking bitch. You fucking bitch.
Reason number 11. Why no wrestler should ever date a rat. Starring Kip James, a.k.a. Kip Sapp, a.k.a. Badass Billy Gunn, a.k.a. Mr. Ass.
Here we go with what should be an incredible tag team matchup between these four amazing superstars. Look at the strength.
I had a chance to talk to these competitors early today, and I knew then that this would be a Donnybrook, to say the least.
And it goes running.
I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
That kick rocked him.
And down he goes.
Finally, the ref cleans this mess up.
And now he's back out onto the apron. This is going to be action personified.
So you might say,
is to isolate and exploit. And that goes for either team.
Inside the ring and in it. That's going to leave a mark. Oh, God. He's looking to do some serious damage right here.
Oh, my God. A giant-sized chokeslam.
Boy.
Chokeslam. Good night, Irie.
Looks like he's going for it.
Got the 10 feet in the air.
And these competitors are facing a heck of a challenge. I don't know if anyone's going to be backing down in this one.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
And that's a leg drop from a 440-pound building.
He's got victory in mind for sure.